this video, we are looking at Ohm's law, which is resistance. So we're learning about the relationship of the voltage and current over a resistor. What I've drawn here is a beautiful picture of my hand-drawn resistor. We said that it has a resistance R. So R here, that's going to be measured in ohms. And usually you write that as a little omega here. And we have a voltage over it. So voltage here. And then we usually draw the current into it. So this is going to be the current through the resistor. And this is a passive element. So we draw the current going into the positive terminal here. So Ohm's law, I'm going to write that over here. Ohm is someone's name, the person who discovered this and made it public. Ohm's law is V equals I R, where V is the voltage over the resistor, I is the current through the resistor, and R is the resistance. The resistance is the property of the material. So certain materials are more resistive. They don't let the current flow through it as easily with a certain voltage. So based on the material, we can determine a certain resistance, and we figure that out and put it into the R value here. Then we use Ohm's law for circuit analysis to figure out, based on that resistance, how much voltage and current are going, well, current through it and voltage over it. Next thing we need to know is about power. And power, remember, P equals I V. So here, the current through the resistor and the voltage. Because we already know we can apply Ohm's law directly, we can put it into a form with the resistance. So for a resistor, we know that P, we can either put the voltage into here, and we see we get I times I times R, so that would be I squared R. So if I know the current through a resistor and its resistance, I can directly tell you the power. The other way is to take this current and throw it into here, and write it a different way. It's going to be the same value, it's just depending if you know the voltage or the current. In this case, if we put this current into here, we'd have to move the R over first. We would see that when you put it together, we'd get the voltage squared divided by R. So if you know the voltage or the current and the resistance, you can directly get the power through it. And we figure that out by using Ohm's law and power. So the key things you need to remember for Ohm's law is V equals IR here, and the power equation, the power through a resistor specifically, are P equals I squared R or V squared over R.